talking about the charm. Cutty in a mall, them kids go hard. Chain disco ball, flown somewhere in stars. Different galaxy on my, tryna copy my walk. Handcuff wrist rock.
I will never get used to you doing that.
Hey, look, check it. Christmas present from Spider-Man.
Open it. Dude, put it on. I'll cover you.
Oh.
What? Never seen a guy change clothes in Central Park?
Okay. How's it looking?
Whoa.
Miles Morales. Congratulations, and welcome to your very first supersuit. Head uptown for part two of this amazing gift.
This is only half of the present.
What's the other half?
I'll let you know when I find it.
Welcome to Just the Facts with me, your truth-slinging host with the most, J. Jonah Jameson.
What? Does Pete set his suits to autoplay Jameson's show? Guy's a masochist.
Sad news, listeners. My Christmas charity spectacular was canceled due to masked vigilante mayhem.
Gotta be something better on. Been hearing good things about this one.
Hello, I'm Dana Hart, and this is the Danacast, where I spotlight the people making a real difference in our city. Today's topic? Oh, you know, stockbrokers, for-profit colleges, the people who make internet videos autoplay. No. Obviously, we're covering the Spider-Man's incredible takedown of Rhino.
Subscribe. Danacast. New favorite podcast. The place. Looks like Pete set up a lot of gear.
Hey, Spider-Man. Okay, well, I'm on my way.
Could you like something?
Miles, get ready for your first holographic training challenge. These challenges are spread throughout the city. Each one focuses on a new move or technique. This one focuses on acrobatic improvisation. Get into position to start.
Holo training? Oh, I am so down.
First up, air combat. Fighting the enemy on your terms is a great way to gain the advantage. With a mid-air attack. And now a personal favorite, the swing kick.
Holotech is next gen. With the right parts, bet I can make it portable.
Alert. Target position elevated. Yeah. Disarmed opponents are far less dangerous, and it's crazy satisfying to knock guys out with their own weapons. Total twofer.
All right, yeah, this is dope. Bless Peter Parker.
Attack successful.
You're down.
Now let's combine these two moves.
High-tech gear we can sell. Oh, crap.
Spider-Man! Take them out! Then grab the gear!
Y'all trying to catch some hands? Yeah? Okay, let's go.
Take the spider out and grab the tech gear!
Just so you know, this is official Spider-Man tech. Y'all are not authorized to resell.
Super Spider Entertainment System online. Any speed boost.
Training sim.
Critical fall on circuit AF-15.
Colonel Panic. Well, let's try a BIOS reset. Nice. That did it. Looks like P made stealth, swinging, and combat challenges. Gotta check these out when I get a chance.
Check out Roxxon Plaza on your way home. I just walked by, and I'm pretty sure someone's breaking in.
Yeah. I'll look into it.
Hey, so I want to hear more about your new spider powers.
I think it's some kind of bioelectric discharge. Or supercharged static electricity.
Ooh, we gotta name it. How about venom power? You know, because it stings.
Okay, that's not bad. I'm gonna run. Plaza first, then home.
Remember, venom power. Trust me, go.
Howdy, Miles. This challenge tests your point launch skills. Hit all the checkpoints before time runs out. Approach the prompt to begin. You got this.
Oh, I'm ready for this. Let's boogie.
How about some point launch practice? That's it! Point launch is an essential spider skill. When you got a motor, web swinging will get you there, but point launch will get you there now.
Halfway done. Keep it up.
Amazing! Nice job, Miles. Hit a point launch just right and you'll accelerate like crazy.